So do James Caan, Kirk Douglas, and the late Dinah Shore. Guess who eats together at the Carnegie Deli? Bowser from Sha-na-na and Arthur Fonzarelli. Hogelman's half Jewish, Goldie Hawn's half too. Put them together, what a fine looking Jew. You don't need deck the halls or jingle bell rock, cause you can spin a treadle with Captain Kirk and Mr. Spock. Both Jewish.
Put on your yarmulke, it's time for Hanukkah. The owner of the Seattle Supersonicas, celebrate Hanukkah. O.J. Simpson, not a Jew. But guess who is Hall of Famer Rod Carew? You can bird him.
We got a landing and a sister dear Abby.
Harrison Ford's a quarter Jewish, not too shabby.
Some people think that Ebenezer Scrooge is.
Well, he's not, but guess who is?
All three Stooges.
Walk 97.5, 94.3 The Shark, K98.3, 1100 WHLI, and 103.1 Max FM wish you a happy holiday season.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Blixing and blixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all God's children. That makes everything right. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
From Long Island Egress Pros, where keeping your family safe is our top priority. visit us at egresspro.com. That's egresspro.com. Or call us at 516-224-7576. May the holiday season fill your home with joy, your heart with love, and your life with laughter.